$20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a comma. This is fucking awesome.
I mean, how are you all still alive?
If you're leaving, baby, let me down.
All of us are.
Let me down. Let me down, down. Let me down. Let me down, down. Let me down, down. Let me down. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me.
And I believe we can write a story. Different places, but have the same name. Cause we were born for this. We were born for this. We are the broken ones who chose to spark a flame. Watch as our fire rages, our hearts are never tame. Cause we were born for this. We were born for this.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
Only use it in times of severe distress.
This is a pen. This is a pen.
When I text you we're robbing a bank, your next text better be, are we meeting at your house or my house? Not, have you taken your ADHD medicine today? No, Becky, I haven't, and you know I haven't, but I need your help. When I text you we're robbing a bank, I mean we are robbing a bank. It's not a negotiation. I have already written out my death note, and when the cops ask, what are my demands? I've decided on a helicopter. Not because I know how to ride a helicopter, but because I thought it would be a good bonding experience for me and you, because we like that.
I'm a dumb teen boy, I eat sticks and rocks and mud. I don't care about the government, and I really need a hug. I feel stupid, ugly, pretend it doesn't bother me. I'm not very strong, but I'll fuck you up if you're mean to bugs.
I am not going to sit here and trade insults with you like we're 12 again, because first of all, we're not 12, and second of all, I would win.
What's her name? She would squash you like a bug. Her name. Annabeth, daughter of a demon.
Jeffrey Bezos, come on Jeffrey, you can
you know, Zuckerberg and Gates and Buffett, amateurs can fucking suck it.
Could never tell you what happened the day after 17. The rise of a king and the fall of a queen. Oh, 17 could never.
Nobody believes in you. You lost again and again.